London's counting the cost this morning of the strongest winds ever recorded here. Gusts reached hurricane force, well over 100 miles an hour. Three people are now known to have died. One woman was killed when a chimney collapsed at a Windsor hotel. A man was killed by a falling tree in Lincoln's Inn Fields, and there's been another death in Purley. Dozens more have been injured. Hardly a street in the capital has been left untouched. Buildings have been damaged, gardens wrecked, trees uprooted. In Kennington, hundreds of people were evacuated from a tower block in Meadow Road. Masonry fell from the building and firemen thought it could collapse. Rescue services are treating the night's events as a full-scale emergency. Since 8 o'clock, the fire brigade alone have received a record 2,500 calls. It's difficult to estimate the full cost of the damage, but with people being advised to stay at home, the cost of business will also be high. The final bill could well run into millions of pounds.